Simbrenko, up here.
Demichev's men attacked the tower. Catherine distracted them while I headed here. That was a very close call. Come up here. We have much to discuss.
Audio log of Pyotr Nikolsky. All hell has broken loose on Katorga 12. A group of us is banded together and managed to stay alive. We are moving underground in hopes of hiding from the creatures. Unfortunately, the tunnel is collapsed. We can't go any further. We are going to find some place to hole up for the night. Perhaps we can wait out this catastrophe.
Over here. We need to talk. Time is of the essence, Captain. Demichev's noose draws tighter. He could capture you very soon. Take that ray. It leads to the docks. Once there, you will recover the E-99 bomb. With it, we can correct the timeline. Captain, the way is blocked. But if you take this ladder down, you should be able to fix the crane. Then I can get you to the other side.
Thank you.
you can fix the crane by taking this ladder.
Well done. I will bring the crane over. longer to make it to the rail than I thought it would.
Comrade. tried talking Pyotr into coming with us one last time, but to no end. He can be very stubborn once his mind is made up. My group left this morning with half of the food and ammunition. So far, we haven't had any problems. Maybe we'll get lucky and make it all the way to the docks safely.
Mikhail! Mikhail! Come quickly!
Too late, the creatures are blind. Alexei needlessly fell victim to them. Had we just silently walked by the beasts, he would still be alive. I'm sorry for failing you, Alexei. For failing us all.
Keep moving. We shouldn't be far apart now. making my way to the rail. Let's meet up there. Chev has patrols looking for us everywhere. Filthy with Demetrius' men. Watch yourself, Franco.
letters, dears.
Я что-то слышал.
Do you have a shot?